everybody. I'm Miss D, and I'm here to talk to you about how you can practice addition and subtraction and number puzzles, all with something as simple as a domino. Never underestimate the power of a domino. Check this out. We can use these when we're learning how to add. Simply look at the first number, the second number, and write it out. Well, that's easy enough. 5 + 1 = okay, I can add that and count them all up. It equals 6. But eventually, we don't add side to side anymore, do we? No, we have to flip it. So we can use these dominoes to transition looking at addition problems a little bit differently. All right, now I look at it, I flip it, and I can write 1 and 5 with my addition sign and practice that way. That's fun. Could we use it for subtraction? Absolutely, especially when we can find the larger number. We can use dominoes to compare numbers, see which one's larger, and then form those subtraction problems starting with the larger number. Perfect. What if I'm looking for something a little bit more fun? We could always play war with our dominoes. Have you ever played war with cards? It's more fun with dominoes. Simply have two players across from each other. One flips over theirs and adds the numbers together. 4 + 0 = 4. Next person goes, oh man, this one definitely has more. When I add this up, this is our winner. They receive both dominoes. Continue playing until there aren't any left. Need more of a challenge? Are you a little bit older than this? That's fine, I get it. Simply flip over your dominoes, add them together, and see who can get to 100 first. Record your answers and keep adding up. Eventually, somebody is bound to get to 100 as you go through your box. Need even more of a challenge? You could always use these awesome puzzles. These are called domino puzzles, and you have to use the clues at the bottom of these boxes and match them so that each row and column add up to the same total. I wonder if you can complete it with your own set of dominoes at home. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.